Hi, I'm Nikki Moore, technology writer and presenter, and I'm going to show you how to use Notepad. Step one, to open Notepad, click on the Start menu, All Programs, Accessories, Notepad. Step two, type in your content. Step three, to save, click File Save and it will be saved as a text file. Step four, to print, click File and then print. Step five, to open an existing file, click File and then Open. And that is how you use Notepad.